And how are the O'Dowds coping with this coronavirus?
I couldn't have imagined that we needed more time together, but here we are. Every waking moment is better than the previous one. I only wish there was more hours in the day that we could see each other passing in every room. Everybody is healthy so far, thank God.
That's the main thing. So how is Dawn and the two boys, Art and Valentine?
They're in great form. We made the decision at the start of all of this, or not the decision, just before all of this madness started, we had started potty training.
Very important.
It's we're in the midst of an avalanche of excrement and urine, to be honest with you, Martin. We've got an old cat and two potty training toddlers, so it's quite the scene.
I can well imagine. So Daddy is busy.
I keep seeing people talking about what TV they're binging and all of that kind of stuff. And I'm like, I haven't had time to take a shit in my own.